Getting started with Robin, and you have a large number of folks you'd like to invite to your account? Well, Robin makes it easy to invite a large number of folks all at once via CSV upload. To bulk invite users, first open up a CSV spreadsheet. Then you'll want to create a name and email header in your CSV. These headers are case sensitive, so you'll want to make sure your headers are lowercase letters. And both the name and email header are required. Then you'll want to fill out the name and email fields. The name field here is optional as well. Then you'll want to save your invite list as a CSV file. Lastly, you'll want to navigate back to the Robin dashboard and then click Import a CSV file. Find the CSV file you just created and upload the new list of users. Then you'll have the option to add folks without sending an email or sending an email upon invitation. And if you choose to send an email invitation, that will look like this one here. And folks can click Accept Invite to begin using Robin. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to go to support.robinpower.com for more helpful tips.